Good evening. Right now, you are watching Arasamala News, Vilupuram District. Maruthur Senthil Adigalar opens a farmer's family supermarket by candlelight. Senthil Adigalar, the youngest son of Adiparashakti Bangaru Adigalar of Melmaruthur Adiparashakti, a family of farmers in Dindivanam, Vilupuram District, who sells groceries to farmers for a small profit. He came to the store and blessed a candle and visited the shop. Farmers are also happy to make direct purchases and sell at the supermarket to encourage farmers. Customer is also happy to buy and sell directly at lower prices. The event was attended by Adri Shanmugasundaram, Palaniyappan, Pookade Balu, Manager Satyamurthy, former Dindivanam City Council member Sandil Jayaraj, Soundo were present. Salavadi Sekar, Venmani Athur leader Armugam, PMA former District Secretary Manimaran, Adiparashakti Council executives were also present on the occasion. Reporters Durai Soren with Rajinikanth, Yours News Reader, Ilakya Durai.